Game on. What is going on, everybody? So today... Today I am trying this out again. I'm trying this out again, and as you can see, I kind of got it better with visual. Hi guys, you can kind of see the reflection back there, but that's not really what's important here. What's really important is that I'm finally going to be playing this again. I'm trying it out. So I will see you guys when I get to the second level. Yeah, when I get to the second level. Okay? Okay. 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 Oh, and if you guys like it, let me know. And if you want me to do more, tell me to do more. So I will see you guys when I get there.
Is here.
Mr. Fantastic himself. Any breakthroughs on that cosmic brick I sent you?
Actually, I could use some help. Is Tony Stark around?
He's working on something else. I have another Avenger here.
I'm actually the first Avenger, sir.
Do you have much experience with theoretical quantum mechanics and exotic nano-derived power sources?
I got an A+ in American history.
Director Fury, we have confirmation that more of those bricks hit the open ocean.
Hill, get me a SHIELD research sub to gather those cosmic bricks. I want some answers. Cap, you head to the Baxter building with Reed Richards and help out the best you can.
I can always sell some war bonds.
Hill, another important thing. Lunch. Order in some shawarma. Stark knows a spot.
Okay, guys, I'm back. So let's go do this second. Oh my god, seriously? Let's go do this. Woo! 'Cause I'm free, falling, yeah. Or this music works too. Okay, so if you guys remember, I played this game a long time ago, and I didn't think
that shouldn't be happening. The security system must be on a blink.
Let me through so we can look for a way to shut it down.
I didn't think I would be
Outside the Baxter Building, headquarters of the beloved Manhattan hero group, the Fantastic Four.
I don't care. So I didn't think I'd be recording this again, but here I am, doing this right now, in this part of the yes and the, with the yeah, definitely. Stay tuned for more details as they develop. God, I love this game so much. And the thing is, I just played this game yesterday.
You should be able to glide across here.
Like, I literally played the full game yesterday, so I know exactly how to do things in order to go, so... Oh. Hi, friends. How are you? Wee! Ah! Oh, no. Excuse me. Okay, don't burn me. How are my hands not burning? I'd like to know that. I'd very much like to know that. If you guys hear some talking in the background, it's just my mother and other people.
The top 5 floors of the Baxter Building are home to the Fantastic Four. Up-to-date plans are unavailable, as Reed Richards is continuously reconfiguring the layout of his labs.
Not the cosmic Greek Dr. Octavius.
Dr. Doom, it's Dr. Octopus. I found it.
Grr, I can do it too. Did he just call us insignificant? What am I punching? Fun gamer's instructions on how to play a Lego game. Break everything. Don't you mean them?
You won't get away with those pieces, Dr. Octopus.
I was waiting for all that I already have. Break everything. Okay, I don't seem to be breaking much. Just saying. Okay. So if you heard those voices, it was nothing. It was just my mother and my father. But anyway, I'm back to the... Wait, there's stuff there. Yep. Ah! Now, I'm going back in for those frickin' studs. I'm not letting it slide. You feel like joining the ride? No? Okay. That's cool.
I'm taking my... Goodbye, substandard.
He did not just call us substandard. Oh, he's gonna get it.
Let's get after him, Captain.
He's gonna get it now. Okay, oh. I'm gonna need Mr. Fun Two Stick over here. Okay. Mr. Fun Two Stick, hurry up. Mr. Fun Cheese Sticks, come on, let's go. Yeah, that's what you get, sucker. Yay, I'm strong. What? Did that last piece just like derp out or something? Sorry. That was funny. But if you guys want me to start doing this more often, I might, I'll get, like, some other people to join me with this. Like, I'll even get my mother into this. Because she actually kind of likes this game. I'm not gonna lie. She doesn't like a lot of games, but this game she likes. What's with the ray? What's with the gun thing? It looks like a gun. What the? How and when did he get over there? No, seriously, how and when did he get over here? Captain America, are you some sort of witchery master that I don't know about? Excuse me, I'm trying to break things, okay? So instead of just, like, breaking couches and stuff, I added, your face to the list. So, yeah. I just wanted to let you know, that's probably why you hate me now. Not you guys, the Octobot, obviously. Oh, that one's done. Derp the derp! Called it the Fantastivator. Let's go. Let's go? Okay, I'm leaving. Bye. See ya. My work's here. Wait, I can't leave! They're forcing me to... We're not gonna strap ourselves in. We're just gonna sit there. We may be Lego pieces, but I can still fall off pretty easily. Nope, no time to think.
He gets away with those pieces now. We might never get them back.
Yeah, what he said. Shame and continue. Let's go, come on. No time to explain. That's a different game. Well, boom! Sucker! Eat fist. Wait, what did I just say? Give me the frickin'. Oh, whoops, wrong button. Got a little too excited there. My character. Wah, my baby, wah. Let me just... What's with me and the fart noises today? Hi, Deadpool. Bye, Deadpool. Yeah, it's called Captain America's shield. Now shut up, Coulson. Thanks. Yeah! Suck it, fans! What you want now? Huh? What is wrong with me? Me? Man, no, don't do that! I saved one. destroy everything. That's how you win in LEGO games. Trust me. I'm a teapot. You can trust me. I is the teapot. I am the only teapot. I am the only teapot. Woo! Flying squirrel. No more flying squirrel. What do I turn into? I'm not even gonna ask where he got the water from. Okay, I'm gonna do it. Where did he get the water from? Don't tell me he peed into that thing. Cause that's just gross.
Over there, Patrick. What's the plan?
Wherever he goes, we follow.
Yeah. Crap. That doesn't seem to be working out for you too well, Captain, does it? Punch him in the butt! Yeah! Chase after him! Hit him now! Why are we just standing here? Get him! Ow! What the frickin' balls, dude? Stupid! I will hurt him! Shut up, Doc Ock. I really don't like him. I'm getting the sense that he's a bad guy. Stop freaking pinching my skin! What? Stand back. Mind the head. Cardio.
Cardio.
Cardio, 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 and this is cardio. What the heck? Oh my god, would you stop it? They're so freaking annoying. Like, seriously. Oh, backflips for days. Die. Backflip, 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 face, flop. Let's go. Yeah. Mer, wait, mer. Oh, I got a haircut. I know you guys can't see it, but I got a haircut. And I'm happy that I finally got a haircut. I finally don't have long hair and it's so meshing. It's not meshing. Okay, let's see if I can get up here. No! Wait, I can use that. Give me 1 second. Oh, it's a pinch box, 5,000. That's what I'm calling it. Pinchbot 5,000.
Yeah! Cardio!
Cardio! Cardio, son of a...
Careful, Dr. Richard. Long way down.
You bet it is. Please die. I'm just not gonna let him over. I don't need to. I don't think. The stupid pitch mark 5,000. Leave me alone. God. Punch. Socked him right in the head. Oh my god. Stupid sons of Hoodamanunus. What? What the heck is a Hunamanunu? What the heck is wrong with me? That's a better question. Wrecking ball! Yes, sucker.
Yes, sir. Net face.
You understand the web, don't you?
The web? Yeah. It's a job and a hobby.
Ooh!
You're a real doctor, right? The database is right here. Ooh, and I've been over there. Wow.
You're a help man doesn't cover office visits.
He's such a smart aleck. I like him. Woo! Hey guys. You're wasting your time! Why are we still just standing here exactly? What? Oh, cool. That was just a stud. Perfection the mondo. Wow, I'm just getting like a lot of freaking studs. And continue. The turkeys. Okay. I'm a good. Danke. And then the poof, 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 poof. Exactly, fun gaming. What is it? I want the studs. Give me that dude those studs, though. Okay. Help! Stanley, where are you? I would love to help you. I just don't know where you is, dog fresh homie boy G. What? Whee! Oh, why wasn't I flying squirrel man? Supreme butt mashing. Let's go. You can't. Here comes the bride, here comes the bride, all dressed in blue and black, here comes the bride. And coming in for a landing, oh crap. Halfway. No, I want halfway. Fine. Sheesh, man. So rude. Kill him. Kill him in the throat. You son of a. Oh, you little. Oh, he just. After him. Get after him, guys. Run after him. Dog, you're not getting in my way. Sucker. stretchy pants. Stretch. Man. Person. Stretch. Not the sushi! He did not just eat the sushi.
Victory is now within my reach.
After him. He just hit the screen with the sushi on it.
Spider. You're such cruelty. You can wrap me in a paper towel and toss me out the window.
Sorry about that break, guys. I don't know how much you missed. Doc Ock just said, you'd be surprised, it covers medical and dental, and now they're going after the cosmic brick.
Can't escape the long reach of justice.
Stop being so crabby, Doc.
Boom! Shield to the fist! That's what he deserves. I'm gonna chase him. On the top, freaking rooftop. Which is, just the camera. There we go. Now you can shake. Like 300,000. What? How did I not? What? What? Did... But screw you! I didn't want it anyway. Whatever. Oh, so.
Doc Ock, we lost the Green Goblin.
Don't worry, we're tracking him.
Target located.
He's gone to the Oscorp building.
What would Green Goblin want in a totally legitimate and entirely unsuspicious office tower like Oscorp? Let's go find out.
That won't be necessary, Mr. Richards. Fantastic.
Dr. Richards. Sir, Director Fury needs you and Cat back at the lab.
I need to know more about these special bricks and what they can do.
Then let's try to figure that out. We've got it. Because with great power comes great responsibility.
We ought to take that information sometime. Ooh, that guy with the webs shooting out of his hand. That guy, right over there.
Green Goblin has been sighted entering Oscorp. We need you to get there, find it, and hopefully get back that cosmic brick.
Oh, okay, Mr. Black Widow. Okay. Wow. But anyways, guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a thumbs up and subscribe. It really does help out the channel. Yeah, other than that, this video is pretty much over. If you guys want me to do more of this, make sure to... What was I saying? Oh yeah, make sure to leave a comment in the comment section below. I feel like I'm drunk. Yeah. If you guys want me to... I just said that. If you want me to play this with somebody else, then let me know of that as well. Do you guys like my haircut? I like my haircut. It's a very good haircut. I know, it's finally short again. Yay! I will see you guys later in the game. I will see you guys later in Game Over. God, I messed that up so.